by a bucket. Right side, Graham. Lays it inside to Jabari for a dunk. Now Mason looks, plays it to Diallo. He's going to shoot one. He hit it! A long two by Diallo. Now Perry's got it to Graham. Graham trying to drive it, goes inside. Boom! Got it to go! Mason drives inside. Miss, but it's stuffed in there by Jamari Traylor. Inside a minute to go. Perry Ellis to Graham. 15 to shoot. Seldon from the corner. Got it! KU by one!
Wayne Seldon's been there all night. The big three now get a stop. The Jayhawks by one.
To 6 seconds. Down to five. Ulis out front. Loses the ball. It's out of bounds to Kansas with 2.2 to play. Seldon looks. Throws it into Mason. Mason in backcourt, a half-court shot.
Oh!
Hit the rim, no good.
That was off in time. It looked good and just off the back rim. Frank Mason, we're going to have another epic overtime game.
10 on their shot clock. Murray, a crossover dribble, knocked away by Seldon. Tries to keep it alive, and he did as he falls over the press table. What a play by Seldon. Guys have fouled out. He's probably going to get it. A drive by Seldon, and he stuffed it.
Big time play by Wayne Seldon at the rim with authority. Get this crowd juiced up. The depth stuck. Wayne Seldon, he wasn't going to get that one blocked.
30 points for Seldon.